What are the different data encryption techniques in cloud computing? Information security has grown to be a colossal factor, especially with modern communication networks leaving loopholes that could be leveraged to devastating effects. Therefore, it is essential that your business knows how to tighten online security measures to protect its own data. There are two main techniques for data encryption within the cloud computing industry. Symmetric encryption. This is the simplest kind of encryption that involves one-way secret key to decipher the information. It is the best known and oldest technique that uses a secret key, which could be a number or a word or a string of random letters. It is blended with plain text of the message to change the content in a certain way. Both sender and recipient should know the secret key that is used to encrypt and decrypt all the messages. The main disadvantage of this method is that all parties involved have to exchange the key to use the encryption data before they can decrypt it. Asymmetric encryption. Asymmetrical encryption, also known as public key encryption, is a relatively new method compared to symmetric encryption. This method uses two secret keys instead of one to encrypt a plain text. The keys are exchanged over the internet or a large network and ensures that the malicious persons do not misuse the keys. Anyone with a secret key can decrypt the message, so this is why asymmetrical encryption requires two related keys to boost security. A public key is made freely available to anyone wanting to send you a message, but the second key is private and is kept a secret. A message that is encrypted using a public key can only be decrypted using a private key, and a message encrypted using a private key can also be decrypted using a public key. This form of encryption is commonly used in day-to-day communication channels over the internet.